Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So it's a brand new week, so I'll be doing another what I wore this week video. Cold enough to chew my bones.
It feels like I don't know you anymore. So if you ignore my bed and my office space and what kind of a mess it looks like, let's get started with this coat. It's a nice M&S coat that I got not so long ago. Well, it's kind of long. It's almost 3 months now. Yeah, but I've had it for a while ish. And I like the color. Let me flip the camera to show you guys the actual color of the coat. So it looks like this. I actually really like it. And the color is quite versatile. I could wear it with anything at any given time, so I'm about this type of colors. And then going back, is I'm wearing this sleeveless top that I got from New Look last year. I like it because of the details. It's a bit lacy a bit. And then this is for jewelry. I am wearing this nice necklace. It has matching earrings, but I feel so awkward wearing earrings with this hairstyle. I don't know, it's already like a statement hairstyle, so I don't often find myself wearing any earrings for jewelry. And then I'm wearing this paper bag trousers that I absolutely love. I love how it looks at the waist, and it just gives me the waistline that we all obviously want. I just really like it. These are just like the tie strings you get on, I think, jackets. Yeah, I think jackets. So I just like tied them round. I don't know if you guys can see properly. Yeah, like just the tie waist things. So I just wrapped them round so that it doesn't look like awkwardly sitting over there. And I just love the details of these trousers. They look so cute. And then when it comes to shoes, I'm wearing Brogues. And these ones are from M&S as well. Last year's shoes. I got them last year. Tuesday, so I'll be showing you today's outfit as well. I am wearing a simple top today that looks, I actually really like it. It's just gray in color, and let me show you. So today I'm just wearing a simple gray top that looks like that as a whole. So this is fold, it's not actually like a double top, so it just looks like that. I really like it. Let me show you without the jacket. So it's just plain and nice. And then I'm wearing my I'm wearing my Levi jeans that I absolutely like so much, so because they're comfortable, and then they're dark, so I really like wearing dark colors when it's kind of cold. And then I'm wearing boots, ankle boots, my mom's to be precise, but anyway, they're cute, so yeah. And I'm also wearing my mom's jacket as usual, my mom's coat, which is pretty much epic. So let me show you a clear clip of what I'm wearing today, and then I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Morning guys, so today is Wednesday, another day, another outfit, and let's get started. Okay, by now just ignore that space at the corner. But to start off, I am wearing this nice chiffon top that is quite long, so, and it's nice and long at the back. It also has a cutout over here, which is really, really cute. And I like this because it's easily, you can tuck in very easily without like much stress. So I'm wearing a leather jacket that is a bit purplish maroon, a dark purple, I'll show you guys. And then I'm wearing just this denim jeans. They are really high-waisted, love them. And then I am also wearing boots for shoes, which are the same color as my leather jacket. So yep, that's the outfit of the day. Morning guys, so today's Thursday. Yet another outfit of the day. So today I'm wearing this, it's like a sweater material top in mustard. I don't know if you can see, it appears a bit yellowish on camera, but it's more of mustard. And then I'm wearing a bomber jacket, which is more of black and white, and it's embroidered at the back. I'll show you a clip. Then I am wearing this nice blue denims, and the reason as to why I went for this mustard top is because this denim has a mustard sewing in it. I don't know if you guys can see properly. Yeah, and then it's really high-waisted, love that so much. And then I am just finishing off the look with some white sneakers. I am not really up for accessories today, simply because I'm going to work and I'm going to school after that. So I'll show you a well shot clip of this outfit, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow, which is Friday. Bye. What you holding on for? You wanna leave, just see. What you wanna bite your tongue for? The silence is killing me. Acts like we're not together. If you don't want this, then what's the use? Sleeping up under the covers. I'm so far away from you, distant. When we're kissing, it feels so different. Baby, tell me, how did you get so? Hey guys, today's Friday, another day. It's cold, like it's freezing. So today I'll be a bit practical on my outfit. So let's just start. So I'm wearing this scarf that I've shown you guys quite a number of times, and this cute knit over here that's quite a bit long, so it covers my bum, which is really good. And it has like a cut out here on the side. And then I'm wearing these cute black leggings that are leather, like leather look, love them loads. They're so nice, as in they look so good. And then I'm just finishing off the look with this shoes that I really, really like. Actually, I got them a while back, and they're quite warm, they're cute, and they look a bit masculine, which is I think one of the reasons that I pretty much like them. And then to finish off the look, I'll be wearing this coat over here, which is just brown. So yeah, I guess basic. So that will be my final look technically. So let me show you a nicely shot video on what my outfit of the day looks like. I just spent a half a meal on a chandelier. Now you tryna cut me off like a light switch. Tryna stay and I leave. Saying that you need some time to breathe. Thinking that I'm sleeping on a four-letter word, but the four-letter word don't sleep. We going two separate ways. You ain't been acting the same. You gotta go, boy, where your heart used to be. You go dig every day. I switched the four-door to the two-door, cause I can't let my driver hear what you say. guys, so it's Saturday. Today's weather has been a bit weird. It snowed in the morning, it rained, there was sun, and then now it's a bit cloudy, so that's such a weird weather. So I'm wearing this t-shirt that I love, love, love. I actually got it from Primark, and it says, "Not your honey." And then, since it's kind of cold outside as well, I'm layering my coats into two. So this is one coat, and then this black one is another one, so two coats. And then, let me change to this mirror and show you. So I'm layering the coats, and then with this t-shirt, I'm wearing these cute little mom jeans that I extremely love, and I also got them from Primark. They're so much of good quality, actually. I'm surprised. And then my favorite belt over here, love the details, and then it also matches my shoe detail, which is in like a goldish heel. Love that so much. And for the bag, I'm just carrying this simple red bag, and that's about it. I'm wearing boots because it's been raining, so I'm not about to, you know, freeze outside. I need everything to be covered as much as I possibly can. So that's my full outfit right over there. Sunday, and the final day of this, what I wore this week. So it's been snowing. I'm just from running errands. Today is Sunday. I think I've said that already. Anyway, so I'll show you what I'm wearing. Number one is gloves, because it's freezing and it's cold. I decided to wear brown ones because they're almost the color of my skin, so I can easily get away with that. And then I'm wearing a turtleneck that's blue in color, really cute, quite warm, and I like that it drips out, so it looks good with like the coat I'm wearing. And then even the sleeves, I'm the one who like wanted them to be out, so that I don't know, it looks cute. I like it when like sleeves pop off your jacket or coat or whatever it is you're wearing. And then onto the coat, let me use this other mirror. So onto the coat, I'm wearing my black Michael Kors jacket. This is probably my warmest coat that I own, and it's really nice. I like it's so fancy. Love the like the small details that it has, like the zipper over there and then over here, and then it just like the zipper just has the MK label. And then I'm wearing like normal blue denim jeans, and then I'm wearing this boots that I really love. I got them from an Indian shop. It also like has the gold details over on the side, and they're quite comfortable, and then they're quite fleecy inside. The only problem with this jacket is that I don't know if you can see properly, but the only problem with this jacket is that this belt over here is quite too long, so I've had to tie it all round like twice for it to like fit me properly. But overall, I like the whole look. I love the whole look. It looks quite nice and neat and simple. So yeah, that's the end. Hey, so I was busy editing, and then I realized I haven't shown you guys what this sweater looks like in itself. So this is a sweater without like a coat. It has like flowy sleeves, which are really, really cute, and I actually really like that. And so yeah, it's like a nice deep bluey shade tone that I love. Sorry, I have just taken off my shoes. So yeah, this is what my top looks like. in case you're wondering. Yeah. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed my What I Wore in a Week. If you have, then let me know down below what was your favorite outfit this week. What did you think I pulled off quite good? And what is it that you think you might wear yourself? And what is it that I wore and you're just like, nah, it's not happening for me. Anyway, so I hope you guys have a lovely week ahead and keep safe. Have a good time, and please do subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends so that they can get inspiration of what to wear realistically and, you know, some of these things. Anyway, I'll see you guys hopefully next week, and keep safe. Bye.